down the hole we go. That was not where I was supposed to go, apparently. Oh, I'm supposed to go up. That's an insta nose, huh? fucking bitch. There are 3 interviews? Damn. Alright, so there are definitely 3 of those assholes. Which means I really can't afford to miss. Gotta make it. Damn it! Fuck, that thing just tears me to shreds, dude. Even while I'm healing. Fucking shit, that was just too close and stupid. I hate when that does that. Right, but I do know what I gotta do at least. It's just a pain. die, you stupid motherfucker. Finally. That should be about it. I gotta kill some more assholes. But there we go. Yep. I was like, I think that was about it. Probably gotta fight one more dumbass or some shit. Nope. Level up. Doom level 3. Cool. Let me in. Damn it. Let me in. God damn. How do I open that? Did seem to be some stuff over on the walls that I could like shoot away. Nope, no. Just wasted ammo for no reason, which is a big no-no. Yeah, I had to use everything in this room. Oh, guess that one health kit I didn't use. And that one stack of shotgun ammo. Oh, hello. Out of here. Okay, up there. That was fun. Not even stressed at it. What time is it? It's only 11. Let's see. And how's your stuff going, Michael?
I'm just watching stuff on Facebook right now. Like right now I'm watching all of Rick's hilarious jokes.
Awful. I guess I'll play this a little bit longer, but I don't really care if I get to another checkpoint. Pretty much at the time I wanted to do, which was just like an hour and a half or so. There you go. Here come these assholes again? No? Okay. Also, the question you asked earlier about the sniper rifle, yes. Wow. This one looks fun. I guess the whole point is to go into that area with a full clip, though.
How goes you, Doom?
Oh, fine. Sometimes it takes a little while to get past the part. I don't know how far I am, or, you know what I mean? Like, relatively speaking to the game, I mean, I know how long the game is, kind of, but it's not necessarily the same thing, you know? To get past this one little point.
Figure out what the fuck to do.
Weird. Those things are weird. I didn't even notice that thing either. I mean, you could always come play some GTA with me, buddy.
I could. Oh yeah, you can see my amazing motorcycle in action. Dude, that motorcycle's fucking badass. The Shoto that I won?
Yeah. Oh god, I went down again. So I would hope so. It's a pretty expensive bike. Although its practical applications are not very useful, because it's definitely not fast enough to outrun a fucking homing rocket.
Are you sure about that?
Not the ones I got. It's like, we can check, but I almost guarantee you my shit will blow your shit up immediately. So there's very few things in the game that are even fast enough to dodge a good homing rocket. The jets and the oppressor are like two of the only things.
I don't know, I kind of feel like the Shoto has enough speed that it can do that.
I don't think it's nearly as fast as you think it is. But we could definitely test it. Said I don't
I can't believe I'm risking paying God knows how much money.
What do you mean? What do you mean I'll pay if I blow it up? It's only like 10,000 either. Said my presser's still more expensive. With all the pieces on it.
Well, that is true, because the Shoto itself is only two and a quarter million.
Yeah. Oh, hey, look, there's the map. Oh my god, I guess I can't hold it. So where the fuck am I going? Okay, I'm getting pretty close to this citadel, it looks like. Finally. Probably got another couple rooms, I'm guessing. Another two or three, it looks like. But I'm not gonna get that far tonight. I'm not trying to.
Did I launch the right thing? Yes, I did.
Thank you.
finally asking me Rockstar to make a change on my hard drive. Fuck. Never have that pop up. Come on, Steam. Launch Grand Theft Auto 5.
That close to beating it. Alright, I'll beat this one guy because I easily can. It's just gotta actually use my resources correctly. And then I'm gonna call it quits on this stream here. Come on. Yeah, it's 11. It's about time.
Alright. So while GTA launches, I'm going to.
Oh, and there goes that. So soda. Nice. So this is gonna be my last one regardless, because my camera just died, so.
Rip.
Yeah, it happens. Just gotta replace the battery. Oh my god. Well, it was worth the shot there, but we're gonna call it because Extreme died.